Buenos dias, Juan and I forget the last one, but it's time to train with me, myself, Mr. Arthur, and hopefully you guys have enough space at home. Hopefully that you're able to take this time to train with your parents, maybe your siblings, maybe by yourself. That's totally fine as well. And this time is for you. Okay, so we're gonna put our feet together. We're gonna have our hands by our side. We're gonna start classes all we always do. You get a hand to side feet. Great. Less. All right. Hello, everybody. Good to see you. Glad that you took the time to join me. It's right there. And we're going to go through Kata that everybody should know, or if you don't know, you can also learn Kata Taikyoku Jodan. Okay? Kata Taikyoku Jodan. We are going to start with our lower body. Okay? Now, I'm not sure if you can see from here, but I'm going to take a couple steps back. Okay? Just hopefully you can see my feet from here. What I'm going to do for the first move is I'm going to take a slight step forward with my right foot. Okay. For those of us who don't have a lot of space around you, I'll do a modified version afterwards. But I'm going to take a slight step forward with my right foot, okay? And then I'm going to pivot on the balls of my feet to the left. Okay? I'm going to take a slight step forward with my right foot, pivot on the balls of my feet to the left, and then look. Okay? But before I look, turn to the left. What I should be doing is I should be looking. Okay? I should be looking towards the left. As if there's something coming towards me, and then I step offline with my right foot. Okay? I look towards the left first, then I step offline with my right foot, then I turn. Okay? One more time, I'm going to step forward with the right foot, turn, look towards the left, sorry. Step forward with the right foot, so look towards the left, number one. Step forward with the right foot, number two, turn towards the left, number three. Okay? Now I should have my left foot, if you don't know what your left is, you hold up this, and whatever hand spells down, that's your left side. You go down to your left foot, my left foot is in front, and my right foot is behind, okay? I'm gonna stand to dachi stand from here, okay? So again, look to the left, step forward, right turn left, and my left foot is in front, okay? That's a lower body. Now, with the upper body, what we're gonna do is, we look to the left, step forward. As you turn, I want to make that neck, that protection, okay, back to right from here. And with the outside hand, left side, okay, with the left hand, raise it right up above my head, okay, for a left high line. Other hand, hold back in the chamber, okay? And then don't say pull back, because when people pull back, they can pull it at different speeds. What I want to say rip that, okay? I want to rip it. My chamber hand, like that, nice and fast, okay? So, we're gonna do first two moves together. Oh, we can go up to the second move, okay? But from here, after the first move, what I wanna do, I wanna step in again with the lower body. So I wanna bring my feet together and set up on 45-degree angle, okay? So, I look towards left, step turn, lock. With my feet, I wanna bring my feet together, okay? My right foot to my left foot, and then my right foot again shoots out on a 45-degree angle. Okay? What my right hand does, as I'm transitioning, it starts to move out, okay? And as I land my heel, I turn the fist over and I throw that punch nice and fast. Okay? So again, I look towards my left, step out with my right, turn towards my left, make that next high lock, one. Okay? All together, then I step with my right, towards my right, my left foot. I step out with my right foot again, and two. Okay? Ready? Check out, good job, good job, good job. All right, we're gonna do this. One, two, and then I'm gonna give you 30 seconds of practice, and then we're gonna move on. Three, four, okay? We're gonna try and get through the first eight moves as great as we can, okay? Good. Let's go from the opening, right from here. Look towards the left, step out with your right, turn, make that next time up, one. Good, nice rip. And you're gonna bring your feet together, step out, and punch two. Good job. All right, shake it up. 30 seconds, practice it on your own, and then we're gonna continue, okay? As we go. 10 more seconds. All right, good. So let's do the first two and then move forward, all right? Ready? Okay, same height about stand school, right opening. Okay, hands are by your side. Look to the left, step to the right, turn block one. I walk to the left side, very nice, good, good. Very nice touch there. I like to see that rear extension and my shoes. Good, make sure when you're punching, try your best not to lean forward with your back and face, or try your best not to have this happen, okay? You don't want your shoulder to lean forward a little bit, just so that you get that extra reach, that extra power, okay? You want to stay within your own body, okay? If I can only reach this far by punching, then I want to stay this far, okay? If I need to move in, that's where my lower feet come in, all right? That's where my lower body comes in. I don't want to go way too far, way too fast, right? So, we're going to go back to the beginning. Look to the left, step, turn, block, one. Step in, punch, and two. Good. From here, instead of looking towards you over my right shoulder, I'm going to do this. Look towards you over my left shoulder. And from here, what I want to do is I want to take my right foot and my right side, and I want to step. Put my right knee into my left knee, and I step down with my entire foot, okay? So I, again, from here, I put my right knee into my left knee. Only I'm trying to take out my left knee with my right knee, but I place inside, okay? Keeping my feet together, and I place my right foot on the ground, okay? So one more time, I take my right knee, put my right knee in my left knee, place my foot on the ground, and from there, I untwist myself, okay, in that direction. So I was taking a step towards my right, so I turn in that direction, okay? What I don't want to do is I don't want to have this happen where I'm stumbling, okay? I want to have a proper base the entire time, as much as possible, okay? So from here, I look towards my right, step with my right and my left knee, turn, make that X, and I block from here, okay? Then I'm gonna step in and repeat what we did over there, punch, okay? Again, same thing happens. So from here, what I wanna do, if I feel like I'm sinking a little bit, it's because I probably am, and I wanna maintain that height, okay? As I turn and make that X, okay? I maintain that height, and I use that height to push my block out faster, okay? Still gripping my finger hand back. From there, I step forward, and I land my left foot. As I land my left foot, my left hand goes out at the same time, okay? So let's take it from here, step, turn, block, right my block, step in, left to right, and then left shoots out again, okay? Awesome, straight off. All right, let's go from the top all the way to move number four. Top, it's me, I'm going, G. Sorry, all right. Let's do this. Ready, breathe up. And out, breathe up. And out, good. Let's go to the opening. Right from here, look to the left. Step, turn, block one. Good, step, punch two. Good, look behind yourself. And with the right side, step, turn, block three. And step in, punch four. Good. From here, moving forward a little bit. I'm going to keep the left hand out, and I'm going to turn towards the center, making that X again. Center. And from here, what I want to do is I want to shift, turn, and five by five, right from there. Okay. So from here, I bring my feet together. That's with the upper body, with the lower body, I bring my feet together and I go forward turn. Okay? So if you notice, I turn completely this way, 90 degrees, step forward, then 180, and step forward again, then forward turn, back to me. Cool, simple? Yeah, no, maybe. It's all right. I'm gonna do it a little bit slower, okay? So let's go from here, okay? I look towards the center and I pull my left foot together. My left foot, left hand, I pull them together. Okay, and then I step forward with that high lock. Okay, so as I pull, as I use that energy to pull myself together, I send it out again with my left high lock. Okay, here, not too hard, not too fast, not too far. Okay, I want to keep this in nice and tight. Here, bang. Then I step forward, three punches, all familiar. One, two, three. Whoa, sorry, I didn't mean to get too close. My bad. My apologies. Okay, let's try that again. So from here, okay, I make that X and I shoot it out. Okay, from there, I bring my feet together and I go up 45. As I land that one foot, I throw my punch out. Bring my feet together. As I land that left foot, I punch out again. Again, I'm still keeping my upper body nice and straight. Okay. I'm not leaning forward with my lower back, or I'm not leaning forward with my shoulders. I'm keeping everything inside my body frame. Okay. And one more time, I shift forward, and I land my punch. Okay. So we're going to go from the top to number 8, which is where we just ended with those 3 punches. And then I'm going to give you 2 minutes or 1 minute to practice. And then we'll see if we can move forward a little bit. Good? All right. Everybody get up. And also make sure there's nothing around you. I should have said this at the beginning. Make sure you don't have any pets, family members, bosses, breakable things around you. Make sure you have enough clear space around you, please. I definitely don't want to be there if you're getting stuff over. Okay? All right. One time, get up. And out, breathe up, and out. Okay, good. Let's go to the open. Good. Kata, Taikyoku, Jodan. We're gonna look to the left, step to the right, turn one. Good. From there, step in, punch two. Good. Again, feet and hands try to move together at the same time. Look behind myself. I step knee and knee, turn to the right, high block, three. Good. From there, I step in and punch four. Good. I look towards the center. Again, this is about looking as well. Okay, I look towards the center and I step, turn, and five from here. Step in, punch six, seven, yeah, eight, yeah. Good. Check it out. All right, we need to do 1 minute to practice that and then we're going to move forward. All right, three, go. Hello, everybody that's watching right now. Thank you very much for taking the time to train with us. Really do appreciate it. Glad that you're taking time to get out of your headspace and just get down to training. You know. So from here, I'm gonna look towards my left. Step for block 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got too close again. Okay, so low. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Just stand back here. Okay, cool. All right. We have a little less than 10 minutes. I'm sorry. I know I want to stay with you that much longer, but let's see if we can't do the rest of the time, right? Hint. It's the same thing we did on the other side, only we're doing it towards this way now. Okay? All right. So let's go to the opening. Look towards the left. Step, turn, left, high block, one. Again, make sure that those hands and your feet try your best to make them move together. Okay? If you need to take it slow, take it slow. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's take it slow this way. This up. So from here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to step with my right. Turn towards my left. High block, one. From there, I'm going to step in, feet together. Feet shift out, my right foot shifts out to the 45 degree. My right hand times it so that when my heel lands, my fist turns over. Two. Okay? I'm going to take my right foot, right hand, and they're going to step and turn together to throw a high block to my right side. Okay? From here, three. From there, step in and punch, four, look towards the front or you, and I look five. From there, I push six and seven and eight. From here, just so you can see, I'm going to take my back foot, my left foot, again, L, left foot. I take that foot and I throw it behind, okay? I take a foot from here, my right foot's forward, but I throw it behind my left foot, all the way over here, okay? So again, from here, I leave my right hand out, take it, throw it behind here, and then I turn, okay? I turn towards my left, through that left side line, step and punch, bam. Look at that. It's like we did this before. I wonder where. Okay. So let's go from the last one. Okay. I step, turn behind, and I turn towards my left. Through that left high block up. What are we going to do again? Oh, you guessed it. That's right. Step in with my right foot and step out and throw that right punch. Okay. From here, I take my right foot. Oh my goodness. It's like deja vu. Yes, I take my right foot and my right hand and I step behind myself and right high block. That's right. I step in and punch with my left side. Good. Right from there. Okay. Does that seem, you guys remember that? Yeah. All right. Let's go right from where are we? We are here. Okay. I'm going to take my left side, my left foot, throw it behind, turn. One. Two, take my right foot, three, four, boom, and then five. This is a little bit awkward because I'm not facing you. This is different, okay? So from here, five, then I find six, seven, yeah, eight, yeah! Good, from there, what do you think happens? Don't worry about it. We'll go this again slowly. Again, slowly. We gotta go slowly, okay? So, go to the opening. Actually, did we start the cut off right? No, we didn't because we didn't go into. So, and we have to go over that as well. So, a couple of key points when you're in. So, it's your meditation mode. You're imagining that you're gonna be like so. What you have to imagine is that the battle's on, okay? Your eyes are closed, you're breathing in through your nose, up and out, calming your entire body, making that brain to body connection, okay? Heels are together, toes are apart, okay? Your left hand is over your right hand, okay? You're breathing, your knees are slightly bent, back still straight, okay? When you announce a kata, you announce it nice and strong, loud, okay? After you announce a kata, so like, you. Open, you can either open one of two ways. You can open them separately. So I take my right hand, my right foot, they move together, okay? And then my left hand, left foot move together. And as I curl from my finger, my index finger to my pinky, as I curl to make a fist, I pivot on the ball of my feet, and I straighten up my toes, or you move them together, okay? So here in Kata, Jodan, I open, okay, and I'm ready. Okay, so we're gonna go through this at a medium pace. Oh my goodness, time is running out so fast. I don't want to leave, but it seems like I have to go. So let's get this thing going. All right, from here, we're gonna go into so. Jody. Awesome. Open. Good, look to the left, step, turn, block, one. Good, from here, step, watch, two. Look behind yourself, step, turn, block, three. And step, watch, four. Look to the front, block, five. Step, watch, six, seven, yeah, eight, yeah. Good, there, take my left foot, step, turn, behind, block, nine. And step, watch, 10. Good, right foot, step, behind, 11. Step by 12, left hand, step the back, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yeah. Look over your right shoulder. Sector block 17 and 18. Look, 19. And it is. Yes, we did not go over those last two, but as you can see, it's just like the first two. The first two moves that we did at the beginning. Interesting. Very interesting. So
we have a few people who want to challenge you to try jump breaks.
Oh no! You don't want this. You don't want me. I'm sorry. Like as much as I would love to do this. Actually, you know what? We have time. Let's do one more kata together, and then you got it. Just for you, wherever you are, I challenge. You know what? It's not even gonna be a challenge. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Let's go. All right. Let's do this kata one more time, and we're gonna do this try jump moves. Okay. We'll have sensei principal or sensei somebody. We're gonna time and see how many tries we can do. Let's see in like 30 seconds. Probably 35%. All right, but back to the kata. One more time, pull thing through, okay? If you have any questions, there's gonna be some videos coming out on how we do this nice and slowly, so you can take a look there. Or you can always try and look at this with your parents, okay? It's gonna be available for the next 24 hours. More than welcome to come back and watch these videos, okay? So you can like probably scroll through to the part where I break it down a little bit. But yeah, if you have any questions, this is going to be live for the next 24 hours, and it's also going to be in our upcoming videos, okay? So check that out as well. All right. Time has come. Breathe up. And out. Breathe up. And out. Okay. So if you're in a tight space, what I want you to do for the punches is I want you to shuffle your feet. Okay, so usually you have your left foot forward. When you're about to punch, you bring your left foot back, and then you shoot your right foot forward. That way, you're minimizing the amount of distance that you need to take. Okay, you can still practice this in a tight space, but all you have to do is you have to bring your front foot back, and then you move your right foot forward, or your back foot forward. Okay, a little complicated, yes, but if you have a parent there with you, they can probably explain this to you. Okay, so. From here, I look towards my left, step, turn, block, one. I bring my front foot back, my right foot moves forward, two. Then, for here, I take my right foot, step, turn, behind, three. Then, from there, again, I take my right foot, my front foot back, my back foot moves forward. So I'm minimizing the space, okay? From there, I look towards front, still make that block with my left hand, and five. Okay. Again, I don't know if you've seen, but I can shuffle from here. Instead of going forward, I just shuffle here. And then I step and punch six, seven, eight. Okay. What I'm doing is I'm drawing back, moving forward, drawing back, moving forward, drawing back, moving forward. Still getting that impact. Okay. Still getting that impact, but I'm just minimizing the distance that I need to move. So, we'll do kata one more time, and then yes, it's on. It's going to be a stride jump. It's actually going to be a stride jump best challenge. I don't know, maybe my, we'll figure out later. All right, good, feet good, hand side teeth, great. Let's, so. Kata check for Jody. Good, go to left. Ready, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, yeah, eight, yep, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, yeah, 17, 18, 19, and then, give me a relax. Good job, high fives, or fist bumps, elbow bumps, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I don't know. Anyways,
are you ready for the race?
I am ready. I took my glasses off for this, guys. This is getting serious. All right, let's go.
Ah. Okay, so I'm gonna call go for the race. So make sure you're ready. So the We're gonna do 25 stride jumps, and then you sit down. So make sure you've got space. If you beat Mr. Arthur, he has to do 10 push-ups. If he beats you, you have to do 10 push-ups. So we'll go on an honor system, and when you're done, everyone just do 10 push-ups. Okay, ready? Get set. And go! She says 5 push-ups each. However, I don't think she knows the real rules. The rules are, I didn't say it, however, Dojo rules are, if you tie, you both do double.
20, I'm sorry. Sorry, Alice. She is a lady. All right. So, unfortunately, I don't want to leave, but, you know, I have to go. So, our time here has come to an end for now, okay? Stay tuned, though, because there's going to be more instructors, more karate, more fun. All right, good job, guys. Be good. Hands to your side. Keep great. Us. See ya. Bye.